Well, I can eat food at the camp.
Well, I guess no, I gotta watch a cutscene.
One of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time.
So what are we fighting?
If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
How do you equip stuff from the item to the item bar? Oh wait, here it is.
Said we could actually spare wheat to water.
Well, found its nest.
Should have a cutscene for it soon, then.
Yeah. As soon as I walked into the nest, there was a cutscene.
Yeah, I can't join until you watch all the cutscenes. What weapon are you using now, Andrew?
The sword and shield.
The regular sword and shield?
Yeah. Alright, now we gotta find
northeast or southwest, yeah.
Northeast.
Alright.
This thing looks cool, I wanna ride it. Oh no!
Let's try the southwest. Hey, break combat.
I don't really know how to do that. Like,
use your little
hook. Ah, God!
Is he in a private session or anything?
No. Like, I set it to three players so y'all could join. It's never stopped you from joining while I was in combat before.
Are you offline? Because when I go to friend sessions, it doesn't say anything.
No?
Okay, just I join a quest. Available quest. Assigned. You're there. There's no place to I'm gonna try to join it. Time to try out your yeah, let me join it.
I fired an SOS flare, so maybe that'll help y'all join.
The SOS flare, what level is this?
Oh, I have no idea. 3 or 4?
Yeah, even the SOS, I tried to join and it wouldn't let me. It's a 3. I guess you're just stuck on it yourself, man.
Oh, shit!
I'm starting a quest.
I fell off.
Help me.
What are you fighting?
Oh, I'm not in combat anymore.
It's a Paloma.
I fell off the platform that we were on.
What is a Paloma with you? It's fire, yeah. Fire and thunder.
Wait, hold on. Andrew just came back online.
Yeah, I'm not in combat anymore.
I fell off the platform.
And,
I think what happened was he lost connection to Steam. No, I still can't join.
What?
Yeah, failed the drone quest. You haven't posted yours yet, have you?
I canceled mine, but I'll post it again.
Let me change my loadout real quick. You know you can save loadouts, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I haven't felt the need to change my gear yet, though. The only thing that could hurt me is water, and I've been destroying water monsters all day.
How the fuck do I get down there if it won't let me jump? Fucking horse shit.
There might be cutscenes in this.
Can I jump down the waterfall? No.
What's he doing? Terrible things, apparently. Hey, AV. It says Old Man Poppy's playing again, though.
I already departed on my quest.
You gotta finish your cutscenes before I can join you.
Hey, I got an ancient bone. I'll just need one more. I'm upset right now. I found the fucker, But it won't let me jump down to him. So now I gotta find a way to get down to him. And it's not like they separate shit on the map by level. Maybe I'll just go this way. Is there a way to get to him? No, this is the way I went before. Fuck! I can jump down there. There we go. Found a place I could jump down. Quit your screaming. Shit. Fuck you. Oh shit, no, no, roll. Roll. God, don't be a dick. Alright, be a dick. Okay. Oh shit, no, I'm gonna die. Oh, he fucking found me. You're such a dick. I don't like this guy. Oh, fuck. No good, he just ignored me.
Now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
Now's my chance to what? Fuck, he's pissed. And I'm stunned. No, I'm dead. starting to think he's really pissed off. This fucker hurts. Shit. Got him. Fuck this guy. Jeez. That was ridiculous.
I'm fighting the most annoying monster I've ever fought before just because I don't... When he runs, I don't know how to get to him.
I definitely should have put on lightning resist gear. Fuck.